Never mind, it's not. Almost done.
Thank you.
So to make rocket fuel, it's that stuff. Nitrogen gas. Nitrogen gas. Okay. What else do we need? Probably should upload some more plastic. What is this? $600? Continuing on. In the other game, it would have made a hole. Well, okay, not for the tubes, though. Not for the tubes. Oh, I gotta think of where. Okay, this is the natural eddy, nitrogen, whatever, something gas. I still don't get how the flow rate of this works. There isn't much of a flow rate, but I think that's because this is full, right? So if this is full. Yeah, current amount in pipe. So yeah, it's full. So then we just gotta do a split. Build some shit here. Now, can I get rid of these? I don't think so. Blender or refinery? I think blender. Stuff's not fully upgraded yet. The computers now. Tons of computers. already knew that. Okay, so... natural gas from over there, this over there, so maybe I just make it face this way and out that way. How far out can you go? I wonder. Can I chop that up? Turbo fuel. Oh, it gives you compacted coal as well. Turbo fuel. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta turn that into, don't I? Shit. Wait a minute. We can't even make that yet. Oh. Shit. All right, hold on. All right, so I don't think we unlocked. Now we gotta complete this to unlock that. Shit. Okay. Actually, no. Kind of need those. Oh wait, did I make the wrong thing? Assembler. Yeah, what I was thinking. Oh yeah, I want to make heat sinks. Assembler. Made the wrong thing. Structure. Takes copper ingots. Okay, heat sinks. Heat sinks and rubber, water, and it looks like nitrogen gas, which we do have over here. So where do we have that rubber going that's all over here? Rubber.
So see, if I go like this.
Same distance. Same distance. Huh? Huh? What was Junk Cash talking about? That it goes further. Huh? Oh, use these. Use these. Exactly. I'm the teacher. I am the teacher.
Battery. All right, so heat sinks, rubber. These are the heat sinks. Get the nitrogen and then we'll worry about the water. Kind of wonder if I should actually have a fluid buffer. Use this.
Oh, shit.
No, never mind. This is aluminum. Yeah, we just go this way. Thank you. and it only gives us those. Sweet. All right, those are being made. So then we make those to make these. So once we get to 200, then we can use them to make these. So all we need is some radio control units. Unless we just want to make them by hand. Probably just make them by hand, because we probably don't need them long term, maybe. I don't know, unless we need them for one of these future items, I don't know. Can you search for Sumer Sloops?
My bunghole will not wait!
No, it wouldn't be under here. It would be under, Can't! Need some more Sumer Sloops. Sumer Sloops. other ones I put over by the computers. Need to go find some more sumer soups. See that? Talk about I'm never online and then he left the game. Play that. Left the game. Like he was ever even here, you know? He was never really here. He just stood there. That'll make 9. Wait, I only need one more. Even though the heat sinks need to kind of pick up, but. And what's the bottleneck on this? Copper sheets. Thank you. If I make one more, then tell I need to move the merge to there, and then, yeah. So I'll hook that one. Okay. Got the cop coming up. Okay. Take one more break. probably go for one more hour. Let me just finish drying this fridge off and start it back up.